Assalamu Alaikum. In this video, how to remove the dotted lines from a table in Microsoft Word. Let's get started. Draw a table, go to Insert menu. Select the table, go to Table Design and go to Border, No Border. I deleted the table border but still have dotted line. Select the table again, go to border and click the view grid lines. Now my dotted line is removed. If you want to back the dotted line, select the table and go to border and click the view grid line. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching.